Hi, and welcome back to another episode of Konica Minolta Legal TV. We're talking today about scanning and routing, and joining me is Rick Hellers, the president and CEO of NQ. Thanks for being here again.
Thank you.
So let's talk about paper, with a lot of law firms struggling to deal with too much paper. And why, first of all, why is this such a big problem with law firms?
Well, paper's everywhere, and it's very expensive to store. A big firm has hangers of paper that gets pushed off site, and it costs to get it there, it costs to bring it back. It's also not searchable. And in today's world, we have big data, but if that big data is in a paper format, you're not able to search it. You can't protect it. There have been firms that have had paper lost due to fire and flood, and those are the firm's assets. That's the client's assets. So having the paper digitized using a Konica Minolta device allows you to search for it. It protects it, allows better security, and eliminates any disaster recovery issues.
That's great. So every episode of Legal TV, we're going to be talking about security. That's a big issue. So what I would like to know is, first of all, you can't hack paper. So let's talk more about security and confidentiality, you know, in regards to NQ.
Sure. No, you're right. You can't hack paper, but you can certainly steal paper. Mm-hmm. You can also take a picture of paper. So in a law firm today with paper lying on the floor, with paper on an attorney's desk, with paper moving from office to office, people traveling with paper, it's subject to just simply leaving it where you least expect it,
right.
Leaving it where you may not have even realized you've left it, which then exposes it to people you don't even know that had access to it.
Right. And so what can be done about that?
Digitize it.
Right.
Scan it. Use a Konica Minolta device and take that paper and make it digital. Now all of your security elements within your firm apply to the paper because it's no longer paper.
So you joined us previously on Legal TV and we talked about something called InfoRoute. Now is that what InfoRoute does?
Yeah, InfoRoute is our scanning and routing workflow. It digitizes the paper in a clean and crisp manner. It uses robust technology so that it is the most accurate, it is the fastest, and it produces the smallest file size. On accuracy alone, if you take a single box of paper, the average size would suggest many words within that box. Being more accurate produces less errors than another scanning solution. And in the legal environment, errors cripple them.
Right.
You have to be accurate. You want to be accurate. You need to be accurate.
Absolutely. Well, Rick, that sounds like a very robust solution. Now, are there any additional benefits to that?
Absolutely. Three key ingredients from the workflow. One is you're going to use the Konica Minolta device to digitize the paper. You're going to use the NQ software to tell it what format you want it to be output in and where you want it to go. And so in choosing where you want it to go, it could be as simple as, I want to email this to you. It could be, I want to put it on my desktop so that when I walk back to my computer, it's there in a digital fashion. Or better yet, I can tell it to put it directly into the document management system and the specific file that I otherwise would have had to spend a lot of time determining where it goes.
Thank you so much, Rick.
My pleasure.
And thank you for joining us for Konica Minolta Legal TV. And don't forget to subscribe.
Giving shape to ideas. Konica Minolta.